Good morning, Jillian. Sean here from Huntsville Honda, just standing outside the dealership with the 2013 CR-V EXL. Just want to take a couple minutes and quickly show you around this vehicle.
So this is a local car, was traded in here for a new CR-V. Vehicle's in really good shape, hasn't been in any accidents. For the safety, we did put brand new Firestone tires on the car. It also has brand new brakes, that's rotors and pads, all the way around. Body condition, all the panels are, you know, they're good shape. I don't see any, you know, major scratches or dents. Nothing really significant to report on that front. There is one stone chip on the front here, right there. But aside from that, nothing I've noticed on the car. Inside, equally as clean. I don't see any rips or tears in the leather. Smells good, hasn't been smoked in. Very good shape. There's current odometer reading, 73,147. So there's a quick look at the vehicle. Again, it's Sean from Huntsville Honda, checking out the 2013 CR-V EXL. I'm gonna send this to you in an email, and if you have any questions, please just let me know. Thank you.